just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today. She thinks I still care. Just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere. Just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be. She thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, let her silly notions bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? And just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw her, then went all to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care. Yeah, it's a short song. That's good, eh? George Jones, She Thinks I Still Care. Anyhow, it's a hot day in Kemphill, sunny and hot. This apartment's like a fucking oven. Feels like somebody cooking a turkey 24/7. If you know what I mean. When in Kemphill, come by the Dennis Ramsey paintings. I'll show you folk art paintings, abstract art paintings, fine art paintings too. I live at 27 Cayman Avenue, Kemphill, apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada, yellow house, white trim. Apartment B upstairs, door in on the left. Oh, this fucking mic. Sometimes this mic works, sometimes it don't work. Anyhow, all you cheapskates, come buy some paintings. Especially you middle class folks, and millionaires and billionaires. You're the meanest when it comes to buying art. Come buy some folk art paintings, abstract art paintings, and fine art paintings too. Take out some of them old dusty $20 bills and dusty $50 and $100 bills and come buy some Dennis Ramsey folk art. Y'all know where I live, 27 Cayman Avenue, Kemphill, apartment B, Nova Scotia, Canada, yellow house, white trim, apartment B upstairs. That's the first time I recorded that song. That song is She Thinks I Still Care. It's a George Jones song. There's a couple catchy spots in it where it's tricky. A lot of songs you do sing, there's tricky parts in them. Sometimes you gotta go over the song three or four times before you get it right. That's why music's not easy. You wanna know the truth, music's difficult. It's not easy. It's just like selling paintings, it's very difficult. If folk art was easy, there'd be more folk artists in Canada. I'm the only one that does the folk art painting in Kemphill because it's not easy. If it was easy, everybody else would be doing it too. Some people, right, they'll leave the difficult jobs alone, like folk art, because it is difficult. You spend all your life painting these pictures and people don't appreciate it. And when you're living, they take it all for granted. But when you're dead, they got to pay 10 times more for your paintings. They should buy your paintings while you were living, you would think. But you know how people are. They're fucking stupid. People in general are dumb. They're not very bright. Anyhow, subscribe to the Dennis Ramsey YouTube channel. Push the red subscribe button now and the share button. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.